we get first place, guys? Okay, so they actually started to update it one more time. They kind of gotten people's messages on the guildish thingy, the guild. It's a guild thing that you can actually make on your group servers and everything. So, good thing they fixed up what the problem was and they fixed it, and let me see if they fixed it, because they said they're gonna fix it. So they fixed the problem, guys. That was really funny how they do it. They all got excited about it. I can't believe you guys got excited for nothing. Okay. Guys, never do that again. By getting excited about something, that's not gonna happen. So, it's alright, guys. It's just, it's normal. Not bad. Also, to try and find out. Okay, that's what I meant to say. It looks like this for the mobs. And this one for the bosses. But mobs are going higher. So that's ready. So now it's fixed, guys. I want to show you that guild points again. And it was actually a glitch. So this is how much I have. And I have a few tasks to work on, which is this one. I have one. And let's see here. 2, 3, 4. Wait. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So yeah, I got enough. I'm gonna ask people if I can call after anybody. So yeah, guys, enjoy the day, and I will show you guys the video of the Guilmoros in a few minutes. So stay tuned. So guys, we're gonna get the Guilmoros dragon today. We're just gonna. He's going ooga booga me. Let me see what this is. Just one more time with Jim. Okay, I hope she has something. At least something she can use. I'm using a low ones on here. There we go. She has a girl. Alright, guys. Now we got it. So guys, we're about to get this dragon, Guilmoros. Time. Back to the board I go, cry. Back to the board I go. Oh my god, I love it when she does that. So okay guys, I'm gonna wait here for 8 minutes and then I'll come back for the next video. Hey guys, welcome back to the video. We just came back from doing random things real quick for my parents real quick, and I got this egg timer to the right spot for me, so let's just hope this one looks like really cute. If not, we're just gonna put a potion on it. You probably know the potion I already showed you guys about. It's hold on, let me find it. Gimme. This one. Ignore the frost potion there, guys. I'm not gonna be using that. That's what I'm gonna be using, guys. The millionaire one or this one. That's the color of that. I'm not sure it's gonna work, but oh well. I got 14 element potions, so I might have to sell them for 2,200, I guess? Oh, look! Here goes nothing. Watch, people's gonna be surprised about this. Let's watch the reactions. It's the theme one! It should be the theme! It looks the theme one to me. So here it is, guys. It's just flying around, running around me. Okay, let's move right here so you can stop running around. There we go. Camera. Oh, so it looks like that. I think that's the colors of the Guilmoros dragon, I guess? I think. I'm not very sure. But if this is the color of the Guilmoros dragon, I swear it is gonna be so cute. So let's try to grow this up, but first let's take a look at the thing here. Right here. See what it gives you. How long it grows. So it takes 2 hours to grow this one. You know what? I'll probably buy potions out of it. I think if these are the Guilmoros dragon's colors, I'm guessing it's not. Let me see, guys. Where are you, Guilmoros? Nope, that's not the colors of it. It needs blue. It needs that color. I'm not sure. How am I gonna find out those colors? I think that's silver on the blue. So these two colors are good. It's just the silver part I need to figure out where is which one is the silver. Alright guys, I'll see you part of the next other video again. Once it's a juvenile, and I'll show you how it looks up close. I need to buy potions real quick. So guys, I'm about to show you this dragon right here. This is how he looks. Well, she looks. It's supposed to be a boy, so I'm gonna put him in a boy, yes. And this is really cool, guys. I didn't think it was gonna look this cool. I love the color of it, how it looks so far, and he's gonna be a really big dragon. Yeah, he's gonna be a really big dragon, guys. Let me try to get a good picture on his face, because I wanna. There. So, yeah, guys, that's how it is for the Guilmoros, so I gotta be taking care of it for a while longer. See you guys in an adult video. Hey guys, welcome back. We're about to grow this Guilmoros. Let's see how it goes. He's a big fella. Okay, let me get on his back. Okay, let me use the camera so you guys can see clearly. But let me move to a spot you can see it right here. You guys can see clearly from right here. Now get the camera so you guys can see how it looks up close. So that's how it looks like. I love this one. That's the reason why I like it, because of those. And it has the gills crystals right here. The legs. The wings are huge. the tail. We're on an adult stage right now, guys. The elder stage. I have to work on it later, I think. But we're gonna FM this one, so this video will come out today, and I'll make another one for the FM video for it too, once I get it set up by doing all the 5 FM mutation potions while saving them. All I need is just like 4 more to go, I think, to make 5, because I have 1 right now. Yeah, I need 4 more potions to go for the mutation potions. If anyone has one, mind letting me have it so I can put it on this one? See you guys in the next video. Take care.
Never sour, I'm just smoking something much louder. She asked me if I do this every day, I said often. That's how many times she rode the wave, not so often. Bitch, down to do it either way, often.